hey, Ray William Johnson equals three. I liked your video, and I was confused about why the kids got stuck behind the couch. Did he get stuck back behind there because he got scared by a demonic cat and almost got hit by a truck going backwards? Either way, I have a comment question of the day off of one of the responses about Elmo's sack. If Elmo were to come to your house and laugh at you, what would you do? That's all I've got.